Hi YouTube, author Stefanie Newell, and this is the Life of a Writer channel. Today's video, Google Docs tips and tricks for writers. If you're looking for more content like this, make sure to subscribe and get new content to your inbox every Tuesday. So in this video, I'm gonna provide 5 tips that can help you to improve your writing experience in Google Docs. So tip number 1 is to use comments. First, you wanna start off by opening a document. Once you have your document open, you want to scroll down to the section where you want to include your comment, and you want to highlight a section of your document and click this Add a Comment button and type your comment into the section. So for example, after reading your document, you might realize that the character's description is not good enough, so you can write yourself a comment like describe your character. Once you've typed your comment, you will click the Comment button, and then it will give you the option to later resolve it. Now the reason why I like this function is because a lot of times there may be something that you want to work on later, and it's not something that you want to do right now, but by writing a comment, it will keep it in the forefront of your mind. Tip number 2 is to use the share function. Once you click the share button, name your document and press save. Then you can either type in a name or email address. It will also give you the option to allow the person to edit, comment, or just view the document you're sharing. And if you go down into the advanced section, you can see that there are other options such as preventing editors from changing access and adding new people, and disabling options to download, print, and copy for commenters and viewers. Tip number 3 is to use citations. So this is going to be helpful for those of you who need to cite a source. So down at the bottom of the page, there is an explore button. And once you click it, it will open up this window where it allows you to put in a search term. So let's say, for example, you're writing a book about healthy eating. You can put healthy eating into this section. And then it comes up with 3 tabs: web, images, and drive. For the sake of this video, we're going to use the web, and then you can hit this quotation mark and it will cite your source. Now, if I scroll down to the bottom, you can see now that it is cited at the bottom in the footnotes. If I hit these 3 dots, it'll allow you to also change the citation format from MLA, APA, or Chicago. Tip number 4 is to use the dictionary option already built into Google Documents. So if you're looking for a definition of a word, all you need to do is go into the Tools section, scroll down to the dictionary, and it will pop up over here to the right, and you can find the definition for any word that you've highlighted within your document. Tip number 5 is to use the add-on feature that is available within Google Docs. So first you want to click on Add-ons, then Get Add-ons, and you will find that there are a multitude of different add-ons to help improve your writing experience. There is a table of contents. I also found a speech recognition tool as well as a thesaurus. I hope this video is helpful by providing you 5 tips to help improve your writing experience, and I look forward to talking with you in my next video. As always, all of my social media links will be in the description box below. If you're looking to hire me as your writing coach, you will find that information there as well, and I look forward to talking with you in my next video.